What's up, you guys? It's your boy KD, and I'm back with a video. Hey, y'all, I got story time for y'all today. I'm gonna tell y'all about this story, y'all, when I almost got arrested, y'all. And I almost was charged with assault. I don't know what type of assault it was, but it was just a charge with assault. So, I gotta take y'all from the beginning with this. Hey, I was picking my girl up from a video shoot, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was a video shoot for hair, or take a picture, photo shoot, whatever you want to call it, but that's what it was. But I was picking her up. I had my kid with me. It was back in 2017, you know what I'm saying? I had my kid with me. You know, we were chilling all that day, you know, riding around, just me and my little girl, you know what I'm saying? And then I had my girl call me, you know, she ready to go, come pick her up, woo woo. So I pull up. You know what I'm saying? So I pull up, she come to the car, but her friend come behind her walking all mad, you know what I'm saying, crying. I'm like, what is going on? What's up with your friend? Like, hey. So she get in and whatnot, and then she like, you know, my friend wanna ride. And then I'm like, okay, yeah, she cool. She would date my homeboy, whatnot. You know, she good people. So I'm like, yeah, she can get in. So she get in and whatnot, and then her the girl that do the hair, she came and all in my face, like, you know, she not going nowhere, all it. I don't know you, like, my cousin ain't going nowhere. What if something happened, you know? And I'm like, girl, with this burla, this road there, you know what I'm saying? Like, girl, ain't that gonna happen? I got my kid in the car, I'm gonna take her home, and, you know, and I'm gonna take her home. We gonna go about our beating, you know, like, my ride waiting on me from school. You know, like, I'm trying to, I ain't on there. What you trying to say? You know what I'm saying? But she was constantly arguing with her, with my friend and whatnot. So I'm like, lady, we trying to move and whatnot. So the fence right beside us, you know what I'm saying? She was on the passenger side with my girlfriend arguing and whatnot, and then she was like in the doorway, like the door was like prop open and she was in the door. So the girl had to go around and get in on my side. I had a coupe, so we had to literally like let her in, you know what I'm saying, type shit. So my baby on this side, where the girl at doing all the hollering, you know what I'm saying? And then she on this side. So I'm like, you letting the air in on my baby, you know what I'm saying? Like, lady, I really did need to roll, and you sitting here talking to your girl, just need to ride home, you know what I'm saying? Like, why is you being like this? And you all in my car with all this negative energy. She just gave me bad vibes off on the rip, because she could have came to me respectful, you know what I'm saying? But it is what it is. It's old, you know what I'm saying? Y'all don't mind my do-rag and shit, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get away. But anyway, back to the story. Yo, the lady was sitting here acting a damn fool, and it, while my baby was in the car, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just like, I gotta roll. So I put the car in reverse. She like, oh, you gonna run me over? You gonna run me over? You know, start hooping and hollering like she wanna hit me. So I just bagged up on the hoe, you know what I'm saying? Like, I just bagged up a little bit, but then she started trying to fight. So I'm like, okay, ho, you really trying to, I bagged up, you know what I'm saying? Drug her ass a little bit, you know what I'm saying? End up hitting the fence. Cause I curved out a little bit. I ain't try to shit, cause I was trying to drive straight out the driveway, bag up, cause it's a long ass rock road driveway. It was like a trailer house. It's real, some real country shit. So I pulled back up, you know what I'm saying? Like, her mama all in this on this side trying to open my door, you know what I'm saying? Then I got her over here trying to fight, reaching out across my gun. I don't know if she hit my gun or not. But shit, I went to none of this shit. I put that bitch drive, put it this way, started going this way, you know what I'm saying? Went right through the grass and went on that. My girl was crying like, you gonna go to jail, go back, you gotta stop this car. And I'm like, girl, ain't nobody, you know what I'm saying? Like, what the hell, these ladies, like, I ain't in the wrong, you know what I'm saying? Like, she come with me with this, all these rah-rah, you know what I'm saying? Like, I wasn't trying to hear none of this, so I called my mom on the phone and told her what happened, you know what I'm saying? These ladies just tried me, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I kind of drug her with the car, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, oh, Lord, you left the crime scene? I'm like, yeah. She like, boy, you better go back right now. And so I just, like, went up the street, kind of turned around. And then, shit, my mama was there, the police was there, the ambulance was there. Everybody was there, Sheriff, Boston County Sheriff Department, man. But they came at me like, you know, on some, they know these folks are already crazy type shit. So I was kind of in the clear from the jump, but the only thing I had was a problem with the man with the fence because I tore up his fence. So it was like $700 to get the fence fixed. So I came up with an agreement, told him, man to man, you know, I pay for the fence, you know what I'm saying? You ain't got to press charges or whatnot. Like, I'm a man of my word, and I pay for the fence. And that's what happened. So I didn't have to go to jail because I guess they knew they pride situations. I don't know, but it was God on my side. I ain't had to go to jail that day. So they let me go on back to school. I told them, you know, I was a freshman in college, you know what I'm saying? I was making good grades, and, you know, I got to get back to school because that's what I do. Like, they would ask me, like, my job and what I do, but I told them, that's what I do. So, I guess they looked at me like a good young man. So, they let me go or whatnot. They just, like, you know, don't leave the state or whatnot. And then I'm like, I just want to go to school. So, I went back to school, and then I came home on weekends because I stayed, like, an hour away from school. So, it was like, I came home every weekend, basically what I'm trying to say, but all the way up until court, it happened like in March, and all the way up to court, all the way up until October or something, like I had to go to class with this strain on my brain, you know what I'm saying? Like, what if I go to jail for this, you know what I'm saying? Or, what if this happened? What if that happened? Then I, on top of that, I got her mama just walking around, always walking past my house looking, and, you know, they folks act like they really wanted beef. I'm like, I'm not finna be beefing with no women. What I look like getting out fighting y'all or something? Like, I just ain't, had any intentions. You know what I'm saying? So, either way, I mean, moral of the story is, I went to court. You know what I'm saying? Then during court, I'm kind of distracted right now. I gotta stop. I gotta stop for 1 sec. Cause my sister them walking past and I'm recording a video. They probably think I'm on live or something, but I went to court. I went to court and then we got on the stand or whatnot. She was just doing all that extra, you know what I'm saying? Understand? I just got up there and told the truth. Both of us, just, you know, let me tell y'all, her and my girlfriend, like, they had a court date first. And then it was like me and her. And then, it was like me and my girlfriend and her. Like, she pressed charges on all of them. So basically, my girlfriend had to go against her first, and then me and the other girl went against her because she said we actually hit her. She didn't say my girlfriend hit her. So we had to go to, you know, court for that or whatnot. So she ended up dropping the charges towards my girlfriend, which looked bad. You know what I'm saying? Then got on the stand doing that extra about us saying we was hitting you and kicking you in the face and ran over you, but my girlfriend didn't, so the judge is looking at it like, lady, you all over the place, like, come on now, like, it was crazy. So, we ended up winning the case or whatnot. I think they ended up going to jail, because after we won the case, they were trying to fight the judge or whatnot, getting it loud and stuff with the judge. I don't know, I left after they said, you know, not guilty. I ran out there, Jack. I wasn't trying to see nothing else. I'm just like, I'm a college, appreciate you. I'm finna go back to school or whatever I was doing. I said, I'm finna go back to doing that because that chapter of my life is closed after I heard that not guilty. So, moral of the story, don't do too much. And if you at somebody's car or at somebody's house or something, your car is extension of your home. You know what I'm saying? So, don't be trying to do too much around somebody's shit because they got the right to off your ass. So, I don't know. I ain't just trying to put that out there. If I get put in that same situation again, I'm not going to do this. I'm not going to do the same stuff over again. So, but basically, if you there, you know what I'm talking about. If you weren't there, you don't know. But now you know, because that's the truth and that's all, and you know what I'm saying? But I got rid of that cop because I ain't want to be riding around town and everybody be like, that's the boy that ran over, you know? So anyway, yeah. But that's all I got to say. That was a little story time, you know what I'm saying? I hope it was a little entertainment for y'all, because and this, you know, I don't think I can get in trouble, but allegedly, whatever y'all want to put in, you know what I'm saying? But that's what happened, you know what I'm saying? That's the truth. And I'm holler at y'all. Y'all like, y'all subscribe, because I got more story time. We got pranks. We got a lot of shit on the way for y'all. Peace out.